You blokes got some trouble, have you?
Oh, yeah, we've done a radio to hers.
And where are you fellas up to anyway, eh?
We're heading up the Cape. I promised my son here I'd take him fishing at the northernmost tip of Australia.
You blokes right?
Yeah, let it rip.
Got another rope?
No.
No worries, then I'll just double this one up, eh?
Sure, thanks.
Right, that should do it.
I was thinking maybe just take it a little bit easier this time.
Yeah, right, eh?
Shit, Dad, we're doing 100.
Didn't that waiter say that an old man did 120 on this road?
But I bet he wasn't bloody towing someone. This guy's trying to kill us. Ooh. Yeah. Already.
I want you to pull over.
What is the what?
I want you to pull over.
Pull over?
Should be interesting.
You might want to talk to the guys in the other car.
Don't worry about them, I'll deal with them in a minute.
Surprise, bud.
You know you're being towed?
Oh, really? And here we were just about to try and overtake the buggers.
Stay here.
Stay here. Roger.
There you go, fellas. Yeah, sorry about the speeding ticket back there, eh?
No worries. Still can't believe he tried to book us for tailgating.
What's going on?
What's going on?
Bloody hell, you see that?
You'd have to be half mad, wouldn't you?
Ladies and gentlemen, coming up straight after this event, the inaugural amateur challenge. Which one of you would-be cowboys out in our crowd wants to get on the legendary bucket bowl?
The mighty dynamite. Come up and put your names down. We're going to draw it in about 10 minutes' time. All you would-be cowboys.
Yeah. I need a week.
Yeah, just a week. Took the time.
But right now it's time to draw the name of the very brave man.
Yeah, shortly we'll be precariously perched
upon over one ton of angry fillet steak on our feature bull named Dynamite.
What's that? What's that?
Well, it seems that it's going to be easier than I thought. There's only one man, shall I say, with the kahunas game enough to mix it with the big boys.
Give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
How about it? About the ride, Dynamite. Chris McFarlane!
I'm fucking what?
Come on up here, Boots.
What is wrong with you?
Come on up here, Boots.
Chris McFarlane, ladies and gentlemen. My son, my big hand.
Mate, no worries, I had a good look at that old bull. It's gentle as a lamb.
Are you mad? There's no way I'm going to be able to ride a bull, you idiot.
You think I don't know cattle after all these years? If he's a bucking bull, I'm the next Pope. Wave the fans.
Thank God you're here, mate. I thought we were going to have to cancel the event.
You've obviously done this before.
No.
Really?
No. This bloke hasn't bucked this century.
The only thing you're in danger of is this old boy falling asleep when laying down.
Yeah. When he gets out, you just trundle around a bit, all right? Huh? Just try and make it look dangerous, you know? Then jump off when you're ready. Just bend there around the back again.
I've ridden a horse before. Does that help?
Well, we'll be right then, won't we?
Enjoy.
You ready?
Well, the big moment is about here, ladies and gentlemen. Our cowboy.
Boots McFarlane is raring to go. Hey, Boots, give us a wave.
And Boots, the driving aboard, you are already our winner. We've got a dinner for two at the Los Alamos Emerald Mexican Cantina. And also, this might help dull the pain, a dozen bottles of Inner Circle rum.
Get away! Get away! Steady! Steady!
Well, what do you say now, Hollins?
Piece of cake.
I know me cattle, mate.
It's a big piece of cake.
Oh, how you doing? This here's the
Boots.
Oh, well, honey.
Beautiful day.
Hello.
Single.
Well, I tell you, mate, all the girls love a cowboy.
Yeah, Dad, I'm a cowboy.
I'm a well, one. That was part of the plan.
Yeah. He had
a... Hello.
You boys like a massage?
Oh yeah, Boots here would.
Yeah. Actually, we both would.
No, mate.
Yeah.
I've never had a massage, mate. No.